Well, get ready for some traffic relief if you drive through the area of downtown Baltimore that has been impacted by that street collapse. Two northbound lanes of Howard Street between Pratt and Conway are scheduled to reopen noon tomorrow. Crews have been working to make repairs for nearly a month. However, it is still unclear when the southbound lanes of Howard will reopen. Light rail service in that area remains suspended.